was a little bit embarrassed because he wears my name on his dick. It's not a good thing to put man's name.
Welcome, fight fans. This time, we're going to talk about the pound-for-pound greatest kickboxer of today, Cedric Doumbe. He has notable victories over Nicky Holsken, Murthel Groenhart, and many other top welterweights. Being unorthodox and having amazing head movement, he often tends to get under his opponent's skin. Today, we're going to have a look at his top 5 knockouts. Don't forget to subscribe and follow for the best kickboxing content you can find.
Like a knockdown, really wants to make up for that knockdown.
What a start, and a left hook, and then an uppercut from Doumbe.
Yeah, there's two or three uppercuts that just landed.
You would think this type of fight would favor Scheinzen, but Doumbe looks very close. He can change something.
Good jab. And now he's showing he can fight on the inside as well.
And a big left from Doumbe, and then a right hand. Scheinzen getting lit up right now.
Yeah, he's throwing it as Scheinzen moves backwards.
This is a brawl.
Doumbe, now maybe with his good weight cut.
We did a face-to-face interview. The thing about that knockout for Scheinzen is that it happened in round one, and now he's got some time.
But now he's got to really put pressure on these two rounds. You know, he wins these two rounds, we got to go an extra round.
Wouldn't that be something? Here's our statistics from the first round. Oh! Was that a knockdown? Yes, again.
Three, on a punch, four. Hey, give me a hands.
Fight, and it's a TKO, 3 in 1 round. So Doumbe can put Scheinzen down 2 more times. It's over. Oh. There's a big uppercut that almost sent him into the front row.
And Scheinzen's still standing. He should try to clinch him up. But here comes Doumbe. Doumbe's best punch has been his uppercut.
And a knee now from Doumbe. What a performance by Cedric Doumbe.
All the shots up the middle of the landing, whether they're uppercuts or knees.
And the referee has stopped it. Chris Wagner has seen enough.
I don't think he's getting enough from that right hand.
I want everybody to believe me. I need to beat everybody once, twice, three times.
Ik denk in die hoop dat het een leuk gewicht gaat zijn. Dat het publiek gaat genieten van die gewicht.
I will go for the KO. For sure I will win. That is for sure.
Ik heb nu momenteel de belt en ik ben de kampioen.
Aerts is a good guy, but for me he's not a real champ.
Hij kan zeggen wat hij wilt. Dat doet mij niks.
Cedric Doumbe!
Three remaining judges have it 29-28 for your winner by split decision, Ali Naviev.
There you go, Ali Naviev.
Now I'll be out of my mind. la trentenaire, on s'en va en l'air. Mais j'ai que la vingtaine, donc j'ai que ça à faire. Me parle pas de mariage, je te fais perdre ton temps. Mais qu'est-ce que c'est bon quand je pose tes implants. Je me sens comme avant, comme quand je n'avais rien à battre. Je suis jeune, m'en fous de l'avenir, de ce que notre relation va devenir. Mais pour lui ce n'est pas le cas, il a déjà un taf. Il fait le mec mature, mais tu sais qu'on lit plus que lui, j'assure. Rappelle-toi quand t'avais des courbatures, je t'avais bien niqué ta race. Rappelle-toi bien de la suite, dans les hôtels et les suites.
If you like my work, please like, subscribe, and comment. I want to get bigger, but I can't do it without you guys. So, have a good day, and until next time.
Le monde est à nous, le monde est à toi et moi. Mais peut-être que sans moi, le monde sera à toi. Et peut-être qu'avec lui, le monde sera à vous. Et c'est peut-être mieux ainsi. Mes sentiments dansent la macarena. Donc je me dis que si t'es avec lui, tu te sentiras mieux. Mais si tu te sens mieux, tu te souviendras plus de moi. Oh là là. J'ai fait semblant de bien aller. Quand t'as démarré, que t'es allé chez lui.